I had a really bad day today. Well, let's change that to really bad morning, I guess you could say. Started off with me going to school like I always do, and then my car started giving me some trouble. Turned off on me in the middle of a stoplight, and I tried to turn that bitch back on, and jumped forward somehow, I don't even remember, but it ended up with me spilling a whole bunch of stuff all over my pants. Yeah, that was really cool. I decided that I really couldn't show up to school with a whole bunch of shit all over me, so I didn't go. And I hate not going to school. I mean, especially college. It's very important to be there in every class. I don't like missing it. I mean, I had a really bad skipping problem in high school, but that's high school. I mean, you're gonna do stupid stuff, but that's all in the past now. I look back on it and think, what a great time, but at the same time, I wish that I could have controlled myself more, I guess you could say. But I'm a very in-the-moment kind of person. If someone's like, hey, let's go do this. Sure. Sounds like fun. Let's go fucking do it. If I want to skip school, I'm gonna fucking skip school. If I want to smoke some pot, give me that weed, y'all. You know? It's just, shit's gonna happen. You know, my uncle, he broke my computer this weekend. And my computer. I have about way over 10,000 pictures on that bitch, and so far it's all gone right now. Yeah. Until somebody can fix it. I'm pretty much just, whatever. Anyways, shit happens. Fucking sucks. But in 5 years, you forget about it. You're like, really? Did I really have a bad day when I was 18? Because I don't remember. I'm fucking 23 now, and what do I care about me spilling water all over my pants, missing school? You know? It's like, why be so upset over something that happened to you? You're just gonna forget about it anyways. Live in the moment. It's what I do, and I fucking love it. I love doing what I want, whenever I want. It's the way to go.